keep it going! By that tree. What the hell is wrong with you?
Sarge, I'm sorry. I can't. Oh,
hey,
God.
Cover me.
So many guys are getting killed. Oh, God.
Move it.
Oh, man. Oh, they're shooting medics, too.
But up in here.
Oh, Martin, Elder, give me covering fire.
second platoon, move in and secure these buildings. Now, let's go!
Stay low!
Schutzfinden! Alles in Deckung!
Heads up, Jerry's outside. Grab that MG-42 and use it. Heads up, Jerry's outside. Grab that MG-42 and use it.
Da sind sie! Flank them!
That's your last gun. Let's mop up and get out of here. That's your last gun. Let's mop up and get out of here. Deckung!
First platoon, listen up. Sergeant Moody owes me $50 because it looks like Operation Overlord was a success. Our British and Canadian friends took most of their objectives. And except for Omaha, all the beach landings went pretty smoothly. The airborne was misdropped everywhere, but the men formed mixed units and accomplished most of the airborne D-Day objectives. I am extremely proud of all of you. As you know, Sergeant Moody and Privates Elder and Martin broke through German lines to get word to battalion headquarters. If it wasn't for their success, HQ probably would not have sent the reinforcements that helped us hold St. Mary Glees. At headquarters, Moody, Elder, and Martin were assigned to silence a German battery at Brecourt Manor and faced an entire platoon of Germans with only a handful of men. Well, it seems that someone at command noticed your actions. Our unit has been detached from the rest of the 101st so that it can be used for some special missions behind enemy lines. I suggest that you brush up on your German, gentlemen, and enjoy your R&R while you can.
There's an MG-42 on the left, with a guard out. It's on the right.